Hi, my name is David Weinberg, and I'm the chair of the Department of Astronomy at Ohio State University. If you're watching this video, it probably means that you're thinking about studying astronomy and astrophysics in college and thinking about doing it at Ohio State. Astronomy is a great field to major in, and Ohio State is a great place to do it. My own field of research is cosmology. I use astronomical data and supercomputer simulations to understand the matter and energy contents of the universe and the physics of the formation of galaxies. Like most of you, I'm spending a lot of my time on Zoom these days because I'm stuck at home. But for my virtual backdrop, I've chosen the exhibition space of the Reina Sofia Museum in Madrid, which is displaying a sculpture that illustrates the cosmological theory of multiple universes. The title of Ohio State's undergraduate major is Astronomy and Astrophysics, which reflects the fact that a lot of what you'll study is the fundamental physics that you need to understand astronomical phenomena. Many of our majors choose to double major in physics or in other fields. Astronomy is a great field to study as an undergraduate for several reasons. First, there are fascinating discoveries happening in astronomy every day. In contrast to many fields, these discoveries and the methods behind them can be explained at an undergraduate level. We make every effort to incorporate material at the cutting edge of astronomy and cosmology into our classes and into our training of undergraduates. Second, being an astronomer is a great career, as I can attest to myself. Becoming a professional astronomer usually involves getting a PhD after your undergraduate degree. Our major program is designed to prepare you well for graduate school if you choose to go this route. Typically, 5 to 10 of our undergraduate majors go on to PhD programs in astronomy and astrophysics each year. Third, studying astronomy teaches you to think quantitatively and scientifically, to solve hard problems, to understand complex phenomena in fundamental terms, and to draw conclusions from data. That is great preparation for many careers in business, science, journalism, education, you name it. Many astronomers now take jobs in the data industry, where they're in high demand because of their ability to interpret complex data, to solve quantitative problems, and to think creatively. Although astronomy is one of the oldest fields of human thought, it is also up to the minute in its use of science, technology, and computing. One of the big reasons to choose Ohio State for studying astronomy is that you will learn from professors who are making the discoveries that drive the field forward. You might take introductory astronomy from Scott Gowdy, who is one of the world leaders in the study of planets around other stars, or from Rick Pogge, who builds instruments for the world's most advanced astronomical telescopes. You might learn observational and statistical methods from Don Turndrup, who uses these methods himself to interpret measurements of galactic gas being ejected by supermassive black holes. Your stellar astrophysics class might be taught by Jennifer Johnson, who is designing the largest ever spectroscopic survey of the stars of the Milky Way galaxy, or by Mark Pinsenot, who is one of the world leaders in the theory of stellar evolution. Our first year seminar this year is taught by Laura Lopez, who uses NASA's X-ray observatories to study supernova explosions and the ways that young stars reshape and destroy the interstellar gas clouds from which they were born. You might take upper-level cosmology from me, which will give me the chance to tell you how we use cosmological surveys to learn about dark matter and dark energy. In addition to their astronomy and astrophysics classes, many of our undergraduate majors participate in public outreach programs, which feature Ohio State's state-of-the-art planetarium. The Undergraduate Astronomical Society organizes star parties for telescope viewing, talks by professional astronomers, and an annual trip to Green Bank Observatory in West Virginia. Some of our majors become instructional assistants for our general education classes. Juniors and seniors who are interested in graduate study frequently pursue independent research with Ohio State faculty and postdocs. Everyone is welcome at department seminars and at our daily astronomy coffee, where we talk each day about the day's most interesting astronomy articles. So if you're thinking about astronomy as a major, I encourage you to follow your instincts. It's lots of fun, and it prepares you for many future paths. We'd love to have you join us at Ohio State.